Really? Wow. Huh.
Get rid of the one from Chris
or what? Nice. Yeah, I need one for salt to feel a little.
Out there and they bent up the wing.
Sweet.
they actually go to the other numbers and then head towards the number 9.
Thanks.
Is that right?
Good job.
Runway 9 is 90 degrees west, so take off and
is that a modification?
Because the wind's coming out of the northeast.
Oh, okay, the number 9 will be down here on
the number 9 will be down here. That's right. Yeah, the 27's on that end.
That's right, okay. So this is where Carl works right there.
Oh, we put that, yeah.
He works on those planes there. Did he ever tell you what happened about a month ago or so?
Yeah. It's race.
Yeah. 7310 for echo?
No.
Get up before they land, yeah.
Back down.
About a mile and a half on the main runway.
Yeah. Well, we got a big runway. Yeah. And they'd have to have so many landings that you touch it.
In fact, if you ever are on a large body of water and it's still, you know, you can. And you want to save gas, you can go down and get in ground effect and just turn, you know, you can really save gas.
That is the hardest part of flying. Landing and taking off.
The taking off isn't so bad, it's the landing.
Yeah.
I like landings better than taking off. I don't do well in takeoff.
You don't like takeoff, that's the best part. That's the part where you're always holding on your seat.
It's not the best part.
And we're taking off crossways in the room.
Drink a bottle of Vicks and go to sleep.
We did that once on the Piper J3.
I'm a little sketchy on my landing still.
That's funny.
In the video, it shows the props really slow.
Bad over here.
like somebody's farm.
No, it looks like a quarry, actually.
Corgi. Oh, there's a corgi.
That's a national park right down there.
Flying with me.
They beat us.
Oh no, I said
we took off before us.
We may have gone farther.
Probably. Can't get our charts out and see where my Antoine is. I mean, fly over there in the morning. I hear the preacher.
In what?
Fly the meetings tomorrow. Maybe while
I do. Some kind of radar.
I've not done it before, but I'm with it. I could just cross the lake.
Yeah,
I drive around, like, fly over there cheap. Fly over there cheap, like, Brian. So I take Brian with me. I can't fly by myself. I lost my medical. Don't let me fly by myself. I can't fly.
I don't have medical. I'm working on it.
So I'll take Brian.
With blood sugar and stuff.
Plus, my wife goes with me, then we'll drive.
She definitely would be in the
that would be cool. Fly to a meeting, have a preacher meet
me up there. We need to do more of that.
Yeah, preacher meet me at the airport.
That would help our
It'll never die.
Our image.
Image.